Hey, baby. Just want to let you know that I love you very much, and I've known that for a long time, and I can't believe this day is here. And I dreamed it, but I still got to pinch myself to believe that it's here and it's actually happening. I know we'll put God first in our relationship, and I know it, no matter what comes our way, we're going to be good, baby. We're going to be good. We're going to be great. Love you very much.
Yeah, we're ready.
Hi, my love. I can't believe this day is here. We've been talking and planning and hoping and most importantly praying. I thank God for sending me you. I thank God for your love. I look forward to the life that we have. I look forward to all that God will do through us as a couple. I'm not crying, and I'm not going to. So I just I'm excited, and I love you, and I look forward to spending the rest of my life with you. Oh.
Some sexy
shoes. I be trying, Kat. Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
I should
have been something else
on.
Invested in me and pastoral privilege extended by Bishop Donald Hillier Jr., I now pronounce them husband and wife in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Rene, you may now salute your bride.
Close to me.
his breakfast. Lost track of time, but we had a ball. Let's catch a movie.
A movie.
Then dinner. Tonight's the night.
Hey,
just fun.
Thank you.